Wake up, Daddy. You're sleepwalking again. Hey, do you smell smoke? Let's go investigate. You can be Sherlock. You're silly. It's a mirror, Sherlock. It's so dusty, I can barely see your face. Spooky. Look at us, Dad. We look like funny ghosts. Boom! Oh, right. Boom! Poor Georgie. He's all stuffed in his crate. What's that, Daddy? It looks like a frozen drop of oil. Button. Look at it, Daddy. It's just a silly drawing. Jumpity whoop whoop whoop. He's a little jumper with a toot toot toot. I really like that show. It's such a silly show. I didn't know you liked that show, Sherlock. I thought you just liked to do your smoke and investigate homicide.
Oh, and Beau, I like your dress. Oh, that's not very nice. Oh, your daddy is such a brute.
Looks like a giant old sack. It makes me dizzy. Daddy, I think you should stop sniffing that thing. It looks like it's bad for you. Now look what you did, Daddy. Mummy would not be happy with you. She always told me to stop sniffing things that looked weird. Like that brown thing that I found under the fridge.
Dead. She'll soon call me father.
Here. Why the hell are you dressed like a damn preacher? Have you tried these sack things?
Ted? Don't you recognize this sexy face swine? It's me, Mr. Dickie. Just get out of here, I'm miserable. Welcome to hell. Now get Pinstripe. I think I might know where she is, Ted. The Hangley House. But I'm not sure how you're going to defend that silly body of yours without a weapon. Until you find one, I'm afraid I can't help you. I wasn't crying. I was, laughing. Thank you. what took you so long, butt slug. I'll meet you up at the Hangley House. I told you, the Hangley House, just up the mountain. I'm sure that's where Pinstripe is keeping Beau.
Inclination tells me that poor old Dickie's back is as strong as a silly wooden puppet. So I think Beau will just spend some time with me in my little parsonage. Yes, I think that's precisely what we'll do. You freakishly stupid-looking goose! Excuse me. Excuse me, Humphreys! It's no wonder a screw-up like yourself has joined the stinking ranks of the damned.
Thanks for that, Ted. I was wondering if I was ever gonna get out of that thing. Hey, where's Bo? I was afraid of that. Well, we've gotta get her, man. I wonder if I can help sniff out some clues or something. Speaking of which, is Mr. Dickey somewhere around here? Yeah, I can smell that guy's butt from a mile away. Pinstripe guy. He's such a jerk.
Father? Father? Help! Help! This demon thing is eating me alive!
I'm not eating you. I'm just delivering you to Rivers. Don't worry, sweetie. It's plenty of fun down there. This is sack juice to drink all day and night.
Oh, really? Well then, hurry up. We haven't got all day.
My back feels like hell. Now listen, Snot, we don't have much time. Bo, it's just up the mountain in the Hangley House.
Door's locked with a golden padlock. Golden padlock. The door's locked with a golden padlock. Golden padlock. Door's locked with a silver padlock. pill bottle.